Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, welcome back to more Saturday Morning RPG. Well, I've grinded all the tickets, and I've got the three items I was looking for. Those game cartridges, and this Mega Soaker, apparently. And this is the most important thing that I noticed. Sprays all enemies with a powerful stream of water. Multiplier applies to all enemies. Yeah. Apparently the multi-target ones actually, were supposed to be designed like that. Kinda weird, but okay. Not my favorites, but at least this one is a little useful. The F. Scott carts damage the enemy with a sword beam. And the Mega carts charge up or repeatedly shoot bullets. Sounds simple. Well, we'll find out how well they work. First things first, we need to continue on our journey. I say that, and then I run into an encounter. Oh, this'll be useful to, try out the, new Mega Soaker. First things first, I need to charge up. That should be good enough. Missed! Let's see. Yeah. Ow. And pump, 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 pump! That's a fair amount of damage. I mean, it deals a fair amount of damage to everyone. It's nice, at least. Now let's show off the next item, the F. Scott cart. Pretty simple. And now, the Mega cart. Oh, that's cute. What do you think you're doing? Power drawn! Anyways, that's how those work, and to be fair, the only thing that interests me the most is the Mega Soaker. But the other two, I don't know. I still prefer my bat for one of them. I'm gonna take on the cookie. And you know what? I am going to see how the Mega cart works when I have it fully charged. See how that works out. What's in here? Oh yeah, the hot potato. Ugh. Oh, there's also a Mega cart in there. I think that's a Mega cart. Yeah. Yeah, I switched out one of the stickers while I was off grinding tickets with the recycled goods. Apparently it's, tasty. Let's see. Let's see. Wow. I guess it pays to charge that. It must have a really reduced multiplier when it's one of those small shots. Come on, let me get a punch in. All right. Goodbye. I think the only thing I'm gonna keep is none of them. Just because I prefer the disc, the baseball bats, and the Powertron axe a whole lot more. I might pull out the Mega Soaker. Yeah, let's pull out the Mega Soaker. It might be useful to clear out a whole bunch of enemies. But in order to make it really work, I have to get a full charge. Which might not actually be a bad idea. Just thinking here, because I'm always charging multiple times before I even attack, so this might actually work to my benefit, because all I have to do is just use the Mega Soaker once, and it should clear out most, if not all, the enemies. I guess not. That was fully charged, too. I wonder if I can boost it in one way or another before I even use it. Something I have to think about. No, I don't want that. You know what? Let's get the pumpkin. Get an extra point of damage in there. No, I don't want that. Let's see. I want to take a look at that bear claw. No, I don't want to sell it. Raise a bear claw to summon boost your strength. Actually, the bear claw is a little faster than the karate band. And the other thing is that, well, I could double up. I could have two boosters in case I really need to use one of them. So I can't progress until I flip all these switches. Alright, let's see if I can find all the other switches then. I mean, they've gotta be in this area, right? And even then, I've probably cleared out the entire house. Well, the entire sector. So, that makes looking for things a whole lot easier. Nothing there. Oh, hey, you got out.
You really helped me out there. Right as I was getting out, a monster showed up. I don't know why I'm still standing here. I really should go take a shower. I smell like an intergalactic septic tank.
It probably was an intergalactic septic tank. Oh, I can climb down now. Gross. Oh, mini boss. Well, first things first, I want to charge.
Okay, now power up. And do I want to boost more? I probably won't. Probably doesn't stack. That was easy. Defeat the trash monster. That was easy. Nothing else around here. Okay. And got a sticker for it too. Let's see what it actually is. Summer Rain, health plus 5%, magic plus 5%. Let's actually switch it out like that. Yeah. Good. All right. Back to finding where the heck is the last button. Button, who's got the button? Maybe that was the last button. Let's check it out. Yep, that was the last button. Hey! You're never going to believe what I just found! Dragon men in armor? Cause I'd totally believe that. No, it's even more wild! This space station, it's filled with nuclear missiles aimed right at the Earth! That's just lovely. Can they be disabled? Not from where I am, but you can disable them at the station's bridge. I think I'm close to the bridge. I'll check it out and let you know what happens. Good luck, Marty. I know you can do this. Let's save the world. Deactivate the missiles. Okay. First things first, max charge. Okay, step two, buff. And super soak. See how this works. Did okay. I was thinking it would deal a whole lot more damage, but, take what you can get. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, the Super Soaker might not be a, the Soaker Gun might not be a useful item for solo combat. And if I end up in a solo combat, that makes the weapon entirely weak. So, bit of a pickle here. Do I choose the multi-target, or do I choose a single target? Well, for now, let's just stick with what we have so we can clear out these mobs. Oh.
And one more for good measure. There we go. Okay. I am going to save myself some mashing time and switch back to the laser disc. If I find multiple mobs, oh well. So the bridge is up there, I guess? And there's a sticker over there, not worth my time. Nothing over here, and there's a guard over there. Now what is... Oh! Poison bots! This'll make it... This'll be an easy fight. First things first, power up. Cause why not? Axe this one. Nice. Bat the other two. Is the poison stacking? Yes, it is! The poison is stacking! It's dealing more points of damage! Interesting. Maybe it all stacks. If that's the case, what would happen if I stack both bear claws? Possibilities. Hello, boys. You're gonna be my test subjects. A test in stacking. Let's try this. Okay, it doesn't stack. Good to know. All right, batter up. Marty. Let's just pull out the discs. There. That's a lot of damage, though. I like. Maybe it does stack. Boost magic. Maybe, maybe not, who knows. It looks like it does, but I don't know. What did I get? Licorice, enemy defense minus two. Nah. Okay. Point of no return. Well, we've done everything. Let's go. Samantha!
I found the panel to deactivate the missiles. How are things on your end?
Not good. It looks like the missiles will launch any time now.
Alright, I'll shut down the operation. Here goes nothing.
Not so fast, Marty.
Oh no.
I've waited for this day. Oh, how I've waited for this day.
What do you mean?
Did you ever wonder where your powers came from? I am the reason you are who you are, Marty.
This can't be.
That notebook you hold, it has a part of me imbued in its very core. It was intended to be my ultimate weapon in my fight against Commander Hood. Unfortunately for me, the wizard stole my work. Now you've brought it right back.
But how could you know I'd come here?
I didn't. But I figured destroying the Earth would draw you out. You fell right into my trap. Now I can destroy you and the Earth.
Not if I can stop you. Wish me luck, Samantha.
So now we're fighting the Financier.
Ow! He also knocked 10 MP off of me.
Your multipliers are useless against my zapper.
Okay. I don't think it's useless against that. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to attack before he uses his multiplier blaster thingy. There we go. Round two. Second verse, same as the first. And I'm out of magic. Ow! Hopefully that's enough MP to knock him down once more. Okay, let's charge up on this guy. I probably should have brought myself a cookie. Oh, done already.
So you've defeated me.
Stop the missiles.
The missiles were never a threat.
What do you mean?
I was once a villain, Marty. Not anymore. I said the wizard stole that notebook. I gave it to them.
But why?
So they could seek out a champion. Someone to save the human race from Commander Hood. We all know Private Johnson can't do it.
Weren't you his ally?
Didn't you build him into what he is today? And I did, but I regret that past. I was once a child like you. The world was big and I let it corrupt me. I want to undo the damage I've done.
Why did you fight me?
I needed to test you. Commander Hood may seem harmless and bubbling, but one day he will be your world's end. He must be stopped. If you couldn't defeat me, you wouldn't stand a chance against him.
I've already fought him. I saved Christmas.
He said he could have beat you if he wanted, did he not?
Yeah, but everyone says that when I get beat.
He means it.
Do you think I can beat him?
I have doubts, but you'll need more power.
More power?
My soul.
What?
When I die, the full potential of that notebook will be unlocked. Not immediately, but when you need it most.
You can't die.
That's wrong. We can all die. What we can't all do is die honorably. Thanks to you, Marty, I can. Self-destruct sequence activated. This is my final test.
I won't let you down. The station's going to blow. We need to get out of here fast.
I'm heading to the hangar. Meet me there.
3 minutes remain. The sticker's gone. Okay.
I had so much to live for.
You know, this is such an epic track for escaping the space station. It's like the final episode, so to speak.
We still have a few minutes to check out every place. Choose your fights and rise up. Looks like this place has been cleared. Flip that switch. 2 minutes remain. Spread your wings, they'll lift you off the ground. Nope. Okay. Prizes right before your eyes. Fear will only knock you down. No risk, no glory. Now is the... Yeah! We are getting out of here, people!
Is the ladder still there?
Yes.
Hang on.
I'm gonna go up here for a moment.
Ooh, purple sticker. And another purple sticker.
Very nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's save the world, huh? Ooh, yeah! Oh, the space station is cute. So that's an interesting thing going on. The Financier wasn't exactly the one who... Well, he unintentionally created Commander Hood. But he regretted that action, so he gave the wizard the power to find a champion to help fight the Commander Hood, which was us.
Good to know.
Spaceflight 816 from abandoned space station has arrived.
Phew! We made it!
Yeah, hey, this just dawned on me. Why were you at the space station?
You're a nice guy, Marty, so I'll clue you in on a secret. You know that crime-fighting rock band Jewel?
No way, you're the fourth member that quit?
That's me. I wanted to focus on school, so I quit the band.
But... you still can't resist the thrill of an adventure?
Who can?
Hey, Samantha, where you've been? I've got a game in an hour and I want you cheering me on. Are you ready to go?
Billy, we're through.
Wait, what?
I didn't realize it before, but you're a bully. I don't need to be with someone like you.
Did this dork put you up to this?
Hey! No, this is my own decision. See you in class tomorrow, Marty.
Yeah, see you around.
But I'm the quarterback. You'll pay for this, nerd. An enemy deserves no mercy.
Story of my life.
I think we all deserve a round of applause for what we did here.
Oh, the Financier is finally dead. He thinks he can best the Almighty Commander Hood, but he cannot. No one can defeat Commander Hood. I'm coming for you, Marty. You're next.
Okay, that finishes that episode. 5 different episodes. That's the last episode. Yep. So yeah, the entire season is not there. We've only got to the Financier episode, and that's it. Man, it would be interesting to see how this game would end this story. But hey, this is a nice spot to end at, you know, finding the Financier, getting the revelation about the notebook, why the wizard gave it to us, why we ended up being this champion of justice to fight Commander Hood. It really all melded together at that one episode so well. So well. In any case, that seems to be the final episode. So this is the final episode of Saturday Morning RPG. Unless there are more episodes coming out for Saturday Morning RPG. But until then, this is the final episode for, well, Saturday Morning RPG. I am Melcadrien, and I am signing off. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below, follow me on Twitter and or Tumblr if you want to. I do, however, appreciate it. Thank you. You all have a wonderful day, and happy gaming.